Have you ever wondered what's the difference between a frog and a toad? Both are amphibians, and both must return to a body of water to reproduce. But even though they do share some important similarities, they also have some basic physical differences. Here are a few clues. Frogs have smooth, wet skin, whereas toads have dry, warty skin. Frogs have tiny teeth on both their upper and lower jaws. Toads don't. If you see the animal jump or leap, you're probably looking at a frog. Toads usually hop or crawl, and they also lay their eggs differently. Frogs' eggs are laid singly in small clumps or large masses, while toads typically lay eggs in long parallel strings. So, those are some of the fundamental differences between frogs and toads. For more information, check out our online field guide at mdc.mo.gov.